your creator. In the days of your youth, while the evil days have not yet come, remember your